Looking forward to happier times, I'll do by.